Jeez, Jim. I was just set to turn to you and say, this is a man that you've known for 20-plus years. And you turned to me during the commercial break and said, I saw something different in his eyes. That was before we witnessed the attack near the ambulance.
Well, I saw a guy I didn't recognize. I saw a guy who apparently didn't recognize me. He swung at me, too. That's not happened in 20 years. And I don't know. I just hope for the best for CM Punk, because that looked catastrophic.
We will see if we can get you an update as to what's transpiring backstage and the medical condition of CM Punk. Put that aside for a moment as we turn our attention to Dirty Dom and a spot like this.
The follow-up is a first-round triple threat match in the Intercontinental Championship number one contenders tournament. Introducing first from San Diego, California, weighing at 200 pounds, representing the Judgment Day, Dirty
It's a cascade of booze as if...